When working with radiation efficiencies, the most useful of these is the absolute efficiency. I can take the detector count rate, divide by the absolute efficiency, and after making some other niggly corrections, have the radiation emission rate. Typically, the absolute efficiency is measured using a known standard that is very similar to the unknown being measured. The absolute efficiency can also be calculated from first principles sometimes, but it's always less accurate. Notice that the absolute efficiency is a function of particle energy. The graph here is for a high purity germanium gamma ray detector, but the idea is much the same for all detectors, with minor exceptions. Given this absolute efficiency, the activity of a sample can, in principle, be determined using this formula. As I've said before, the best approach to determining the absolute efficiency is to measure it with a known that is an exact duplicate of the unknown, but that we know the activity in this known. This is generally not possible, so we still have to worry about self-absorption in the sample, that the shielding between the unknown and the detector is slightly different, and a raft of other worries, and make corrections as appropriate.